Yep, yep. And that Fox as well. And I think he doesn't particularly like the Ice Climbers matchup anyway against the Samus. It's just past experiences have taught him. Doesn't work out well in his favour.
Okay. I mean, do you know how many times they've played in tournament?
They played, I think, a good few times. I mean, they normally tend to play, like, well, I think they've only played maybe two or three times in tournament.
Okay.
But it's the friendlies that they play, and Alpha Dash
doesn't like that Samus, man. Super serious friendlies.
Now they're banning the stages, so Yoshi's and Dreamlands are off.
We're going Battlefield, man.
Yeah, I reckon it'll be Battlefield. I reckon it'll be Fountain of Dreams, actually. I reckon that's what they end up going.
Come on, you know you want to go to Battlefield.
Yeah. Okay, that was my guess off.
Yeah.
Okay, that's one to you. I owe you a cookie now.
That's right, it would give me a Kit Kat.
Yeah, true.
All right, here we go. All right, Alpha Dash's Peach. He doesn't use it that often in singles. He brings it out in doubles every now and again to help out Prof, because Peach doesn't die.
Yep, true, true.
But other than that, I wouldn't know how to really explain how good it is. I mean, he brings it out against me. He used to anyway when I played Fox, because it was an awful matchup. But
well, I personally, it's not a bad Peach from what I've seen. I mean, seems to live.
He's doing all right at the moment.
Yeah, exactly. He got the first bit percent, but PMS now slowly racking it up. This game is going to be so long.
This
both of these floaties live.
Very.
Oh, well, and the crazy SD.
That was unfortunate. Now, I'm going to assume it's kind of like the many Peach Dittos I've commentated. It's like one stock is a very, very big lead in comparison to other ones. I'm going to venture a guess and say it's the same here. And right now, double down smash has
piled on that 75% damage.
PMS is in a bad state.
Exactly, man.
He seems to be moving, like, reacting a bit slower than he normally does. Maybe he's a little bit nervous.
Pink. Oh, a bit unsure of the matchup, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it.
Shame we don't have, like, a tablet or something to bring up some matchup information for you. Kind of start reading stuff off.
I remember when you used to have that on your phone.
Oh, yeah, I remember that phone.
Yeah.
I missed that phone.
The Smashboards link of all the matchups.
Yeah. What? I got some comment from Fuzziness just going, wow, I can't believe you had that. It's fine, it's fine. That was back in the day, you know, when I first started. You got to learn that stuff.
Right now, Alpha Dash got a very solid read until he takes a missile to the face, but still a whole one stock.
Right, this is normally...
We want to see something pretty decent come out of PMS time. There we go.
There we go. Getting in those combos.
Oh, very nice.
Nice.
One of my friends, he plays Samus, and he was saying, like, she has a few, like, interesting setups on floaties for that charge shot, so I kind of want to... And I know PMS is probably, like, the best Samus in the UK, so I'm sure he got some creative stuff. And I heard that smirk, Fuzzy. Look, you know, you don't play Samus, so it's fine. Okay. Alright. Okay, we're tied up in stock, so PMS bringing that back.
Bringing it back nicely.
Oh my god, that's what I'm talking about.
Combos.
He's starting to get a bit more used to it. He's controlling the center stage way better.
Ooh.
But that was
DI.
Where was the DI, man? Oh, okay.
Whoop. Jumping straight into those
he's
down.
Letting him get back to free.
BMS really needs to start taking control of this stage if he wants to keep this game.
I mean, he's done well to pull it back. I mean, remember, he did suicide.
Yeah, true.
The game, so.
First SD.
He still got it. Like, he can still get back. He needs to try and get this kill. I don't think he wants to rack up too much damage right now.
He wants to get this kill before he goes above 50%. But as you can see, Alpha Dash keeping that DI. Great.
And now that the Peach has this much damage, it's like harder to put her into something that actually kills. So. Oh, there we go. Okay.
65-0.
Alpha Dash wipes off the sweat off his forehead because he's feeling the pressure now. Oh.
Ooh.
All right. Ooh. This is tense. I like it.
You can hear the thoughts between the two of them going off right now. Both of them seem to think they know each other fairly well.
Right now, I think it's a matter of who can keep the composure right. Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, okay. Oh no. Goes for the down smash punishes. Misses. Oh.
Ooh.
PMS loves his bomb tricks.
Stop trying that fancy stuff, man. Just go for the kill. First game.
Catches him with bad DI again.
Yeah.
And that was close. I feel like if PMS didn't suicide, he might have been able to close it out, but Alpha Dash kept his mind. He knew what was about to happen, and he gets him with the, I believe it was a neutral air. But it was good.
Yeah, it was good.
So we will see. Where do you think he'll go? I don't wanna see Dreamland, please.
I don't know. I think I'm gonna see some Pokemon Stadium coming out. Maybe Yoshi's, given that killing potential. Neither one of them will want Dreamland because that game will just
go
for
too long. I would have thought Alpha Dash would have banned Pokemon. You always ban Pokemon against Samus, I swear.
Although in this match, I don't know. I think he...
I don't know.
It seemed like he banned Yoshi's.
Okay, cool. Yeah, now this is what it's all about. These missile things.
Samus and those missile drop cancels through some platforms.
I remember the first time I played PMS and he took me to the stage. And I learned. I was like, all right, okay. Okay. Exactly.
Yeah. Exactly. He's giving us some actions right now.
His acting skills.
Just missiles everywhere. Yep, seems to grab that.
All right.
Yeah, true.
I think right now, Alpha Dash seems to be content with waiting. I think he's content, he's respecting the missiles, but he's got an issue. Oh, okay. This is the forward smash.
Okay.
He's getting punished for it. Oh, DI again.
No DI again.
Someone, man, that. Goes for the up tilt.
Being very patient.
It's patient game. Oh, there we go. Catches it with the neutral air. All right. We're tied up. I don't know. I don't like the stage transformation.
I think it'll be really interesting to see how each of them work off the different stage transformations. I mean,
I think that might be a pivotal moment.
Yeah, exactly.
The point of this game. But, I mean, they're keeping it even right now. Like,
well, Alpha Dash got a little bit more of a lead, you know.
Oh,
dude. He's taking his time. He's facing it nicely.
Fuzziness confirming this stock lead is massive in this game. So like in this matchup. And again, PMS giving him
SD,
giving him the charity. Like, let's see if he can bring it back this time. I'm assuming that these two are the 1 and 2 seeds of this pool, so this is effectively gonna be the matchup for first seed. I would assume. I'll take my word for it.
Ooh, and those bomb tricks again.
Trust me. He's doing work. Both players being super patient.
Yeah, exactly. Both players. This is what I hate about watching Peach versus Samus. It's such a campy game. At the same time, both people know they can die
yes.
in 2 seconds. Ooh, those missiles.
I thought we were going to see
might have been
a
it.
Kill there, but... All right! Friggin' PMS just predicting that.
Oh, Peach slapping through those.
Alright. Recovers. Can PMS rack up some damage? Alright. There's a transformation no one wants to see.
Nobody wants to take any risk here.
Oh, here's the Stitch Face!
No,
he threw it up!
He threw away the Stitch Face.
PMS. PMS had enough of sitting back. I don't know if that's to his detriment or not, but... Oh! Hey, man, you put in some work there. I think that was good.
That was a nice little segment, innit? I think this game's kind of a little bit like a story. You read a bit of a chapter, sit down, wait, turn the page.
Ooh,
nice shot.
That was so good!
PMS showing now why he's still a formidable force.
All
okay,
right.
It's not even lost stock.
One apiece, this is where the game gets interesting.
Some people like to say this is where the game begins.
And the last stock is the hardest stock to take.
who cracks first under the pressure.
I feel like PMS can close this out. Oh no.
Oh no.
Kamato's curse. Oh my god, I did it! Kamato's curse!
Oh, that turnip. That turnip.
Turnip.
That turnip
saved
my life.
The second I said that.